I brought back what you asked for. Here.
Great work, Eve. That was your walk around the city.
It looked a little sad. So much empty space. Anyway, let's go to the wasteland, Adam.
Well, there are still some issues with the tetrapod steering system. So I'm afraid we're not able to leave just yet.
Then when will you be ready?
Unfortunately, it's going to take longer than a day.
Then I'll go ahead on foot. You can use the drone to guide me.
What? The wasteland is a lot bigger than you think.
I can't just sit here and wait. In fact, I want to see the wasteland with my own eyes.
You're one of a kind, Eve. All right, I'll guide you with the drone.
Eve, please be careful.
Yes, thank you.
The wasteland is that way.
Eve, there's something I didn't tell you. It's about time the drone got an upgrade. Come over here.
The lone and level sands stretch far away.
This is the largest land I've ever seen in my life.
And yet danger lurks around every corner. Watch your step. If you trip, you might find yourself caught in the arms of death. All right, I've entered the scanned coordinates of Altess Levoire. Let's go.
Doesn't have power.
Huh? Let's see. It looks like a good amount of the camp's energy is being supplied by nearby areas. I think there's an issue with the supply network.
What can we do about it?
This is gonna be tricky. Outside of Zion, there's a solar tower that supports energy links to nearby facilities. It seems like there might be a problem with the tower. We're going to have to go and check.
Yeah.
Lily? What is this thing? It looks so strange.
Oh, that's a can. In the past, it was used as a container for electrolyte solutions.
A can? I like it. I can read a variety of data from this. It isn't much, but I can still feel traces of memories in it.
It's a description or an advertisement for the electrolyte solution. Funny seeing you so interested in some old item. Well, they're kind of pretty in their own way. But if you're that worried about it, why don't I make a cabinet to store them?
All right then. As long as it's not a burden for you.
Oh, this is easy as pie for the one and only Lily Artemis. I'll prepare it right away. Let's make a collection together.
Thank you, Lily.
Dead end.
I can just dash along the wall.
Wow, great moves. Almost as good as mine.
It must be the drone, not you.
Thank you. Keep following the path, and you'll see Altess Levoire.
What are you doing here?
Ah, it was you, Angel.
Phew.
I'm here on the Prophet's orders to inspect the plant and other facilities. I was about to head back, but I saw all these monsters. I barely managed to hide here. You already saved my life, but can I ask you a favor? Did you see a sentinel on your way here?
No. You're the only person I saw.
The thing is, a sentinel accompanied me here as a bodyguard. He shoved me in here to protect me from a Naytiba before running off to fight it. I can't just leave without him.
Wait here. I'll look around.
Thank you so much, Angel. His name is Go. If he's alive, he should be around here somewhere.
Thank you.
I can see the entrance to Altess Levoire.
Are we going to need a security code?
Halt, outsider.
Huh? Who are you?
I'm Railguard Quiel. I'm under direct orders from Oracle to protect the ruins. Do you know this is a restricted area?
Wait, but we are here to do a favor for Oracle?
Even so, I can't let anyone in who isn't qualified.
Qualified?
If you manage to defeat me, I'll let you pass.
Well, if that's the case...
Very good. I underestimated your ability to fight on equal footing with the Alpha Naytiba. It was an honor to spar with you.
We can enter now, right?
Yes. Altess Levoire has been contaminated by Naytibas for a long time. No one has ever made it back alive. However, with you, I have hope.
Blade stopped working all of a sudden.
The drone scan isn't working either. Hold on. This is bad. There's an unusual electromagnetic security field disrupting the system.
There should be Naytibas around here.
Equipping the drone is still possible. Same goes for shooting at range. I guess we should thank Lily for that.
That's more than enough. Entering now.